Donald Trump finally acknowledges Joe Exotic during a press conference. Netflix's Tiger King has put a spotlight on Joe Exotic, the incarcerated zoo owner who was convicted for his alleged role in alleged murder-for-hire plot. The docuseries arrived just as the world was forced to quarantine, relying on the Netflix catalog to pass the time. Since then, Exotic became an internet sensation with high-profile names like Cardi B and Trump Jr. advocating for his freedom. Sorta. Geift Sports. At Geift Sports. White House reporter asks President Trump if he's going to pardon Tiger King's Joe Exotic during coronavirus presser. Embedded video. 3258. 1:25 a.m., April 9, 2020. Twitter adds info and privacy. 948 people are talking about this. During his daily coronavirus press briefing, President Trump is asked about whether he'd ever consider granting Joe Exotic a presidential pardon, noting that the series has received the biggest rating hits of the coronavirus. Reporter Stephen Nelson added that Donald Trump Jr. even said the sentencing was a bit aggressive. "Must be Don. I had a feeling it was Don," Trump responded. "I know nothing about it. He has 22 years for what?" The silver lining in his response is that we know he hasn't been binging Netflix, but he did entertain the possibility of a pardon. "You think he didn't do it? Are you recommending a pardon?" Trump asked the reporter, who attempted to remain neutral in the matter. "I'll take a look," he jokingly added, though it wouldn't be shocking if Trump did end up making it happen. A few people gave the reporter flack for bringing up a subject like a Netflix show in the middle of the pandemic. But if you were looking for an answer, today's the day you got one.